My name is David Swale. I am an EMT, and I've been an EMT for about 9 years now. And right now, I'm a full-time nursing student at Everett Community College.
I chose EvCC, partially based on location and also by reputation. You can't beat the commute since I only live about 10 minutes away. And then as far as reputation, just asking the nurses at different hospitals about what programs they would recommend. I actually had a few of them say, you know, Everett Community College is a great program. Their nurses are very prepared and they're ready to just hit the ground running on day one. The level of care that you have with being a nurse is a lot more than an EMT. You're able to care for patients in a way that is more than just the surface. You really get to the heart of things. You get to actually be able to really make a difference in their life. And as soon as you get that little taste of the medical field, you just want more. The sim lab is great. It prepares you for situations that are really hard to deal with out in the field. So it'll take a situation where something goes wrong and you work through it in a safe environment and it's all controlled. And then afterwards you'll have a debriefing of different ideas that, you know, might make it easier the second time around, or just things that could be done differently, or just different ways to think about it. And it's just very helpful to have. Probably one of the most educational experiences that I've had. Right now I'm in my my senior practicum, and I'm actually in the emergency department at Providence.
I plan on continuing my education by taking advantage of the partnership Everett has with the University of Washington-Bothell, which they have on campus here, in order to complete my bachelor's in nursing. And it's great because with the way they have it scheduled out, it's a 8-hour class, 1 day a week, and so you get to still be a nurse while going to school.
I would recommend the EvCC nursing program to others because I feel like they turn out a higher caliber nurse. Instead of focusing a lot more on the theory side of nursing, they'll focus more on the practical side, the clinical side. There's a lot that I do not know about the medical field. And one of the things that they do let you know here is that it's okay not to know. But the fact that you go and you search for the information and you find it out makes yourself better, makes yourself a better patient advocate, and helps create a better situation for everyone. Everett Community College creates a better world, one successful student at a time. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the link below.
And don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter and Instagram.